Loggia, Swiss Gold Columns, and the top with 7 bronze bells. That's the area for pesto. So don't eat pesto in Florence, but do it if you really want to, but if you want to try the best, this is the area.
After a delicious seaside lunch, we've now arrived in the second town of Cinque Terre, a Monarola. It's the one, you know, this is the picture you'll see, the iconic postcards and stuff with the beautiful painted houses. It's just amazing. Here's our last stop of the day, Venazza!
You can go up to the fortress, the Doria Fortress, the tower. You can climb up there, and it's the tower that was used to check for the pirates. Because this town was used from noble family around from the area of Liguria to check for the pirates in the sea. So it was a fortress to protect the rest of the area. So you can have a look, you're not gonna see pirates anymore, but you can have an idea. And it's gonna be a nice view from there.